Patients with many moles can benefit from regular mole mapping as well as regular whole body mole checks. MoleMap uses total body photography combined with the latest technology to help detect new or changing moles which might be suspect for skin cancer. At the first visit, the nurse uses a laser-guided photography system to automatically image all visible moles. At subsequent visits, the nurse will take new images which are compared side by side with previous images to help detect any new or changing moles. Patients with a new or changing mole will be advised to have this mole dermoscopically imaged. The nurse uses a dermatoscope to take an image beneath the surface of the mole for a review by a doctor experienced in skin cancer diagnosis. The doctor usually issues a mole report the following day, advising whether further action is needed.